So I know it's compulsive, Audrey, but you can't keep spending our money like this.
I know. I'm sorry.
That's not okay anymore. You can't just say that you're sorry.
I don't always know what I'm doing when I get like this.
You bought a bin of antique dinosaurs.
For Jordan.
$300.
They were rare ones.
Rare ones. Are you taking your meds?
Yes.
Are you?
I'm taking them.
Really? So if I check that pill box right now, what am I going to find? So you haven't been taking them.
I felt better.
You're not better, Odd. You're manic.
I know, but I felt like I could...
You promised me when he was born. You promised. I just can't
okay,
do this anymore.
Okay, Scott, look, I'll go back on the meds.
Look, this isn't the first time this has happened. How can I even trust you?
I promise.
That doesn't mean anything anymore. Remember when all this started?
I don't want to talk about
it. Yeah, with the credit card debt. We just got back on our feet from that.
Yeah, we're doing okay now.
You bought a car.
I know.
I miss you.
I'm right here.
No. I miss the real you.
What?
The woman who finished her projects and then she taught me how to budget, you know, and she would paint those funny things on those Christmas cards and then she protested capitalism and fixed my tie when I walked out the door.
She's still here.
No, she's not.
I am all those things.
I just can't see it. I can't do this anymore.
Come on, Scott.
Look. I love you, but I can't. It's
no,
just too
Scott.
Much. Don't make this any harder than
Scott.
That. I can't. I'm sorry.
No, you can't just leave. What are we supposed to do? Sometimes mommy spends too much money.
I like them.
I know. That's why I bought them for you. I knew you'd like them. But sometimes mommy gets sick and she spends money that we really don't have. I left you your favorite one, but the others needed to go back so we could use that money for other things.
Like what?
Like groceries. We're a team now, bud, okay? And I'm gonna get better.
Better with your sickness?
Yeah. Yeah, you see these pills? I'm going to take these every day. And they're gonna keep me from making bad decisions or getting angry for no reason, okay?
Okay.
Just you and me now.
What about Dad?
Dad had to go. It was hard for him, me being sick. It was too hard for Dad.
You and me.
You and me.
Hey, Mom, could I have some money to go to the movies with Kara?
Of course. Here, get popcorn and drinks.
No, that's okay. Just the tickets are fine.
Oh, I want you to have nice things. Get what you want.
Do you need help with dinner before I go?
We're ordering in. Tell Kara she can come over. We'll get some pizzas. No time to cook tonight. I need to finish this project.
Is it for work?
New work. I'm gonna be an animator. I've always been super into it, but I think this is gonna be the real ticket.
They cursed the rains, and by Sunday, the people of Box Springs thank God that their homes were still there.
Mom?
It takes tragedy to bring out the best in people. Of course, the Box Springs is one of the
You okay?
No, I'm not okay.
Forgot to take your meds today.
Fuck my meds.
Mama, you really should take this. Here, I brought you water.
I don't want to take my meds.
Mom.
Get out.
Mom, please.
Get out!
I need you to take this.
Are we going to do this again? What did I say to you?
Mom, you need to take these.
Who's the mom? You or me? I decide what I do. I'm an adult, Jordan. and you are a little boy.
I'm 14 and you need to take your meds.
You do not tell me what to do.
Mom.
You think I need to take my meds?
Mom, stop. You're breaking stuff.
Get off, son!
Yeah.